John, have you got a mascot?
Yeah, sort of. I get a lot of stick on this show for liking the maths, but I thought I'd find a way of making maths cool. And I know what people like, pop music. So I've written an equation, a mathematical equation, with music bands that we can solve. Hello, Rachel.
Hello.
How are you?
I've got this in my hand. Sorry.
Yes, this is all mine.
Great.
I don't like to share. So where would you start here, Rachel, if you were tidying up this equation? Sine A squared seasons times by O to joy plus U all over Duran equals Duran multiplied by tops brackets joy to the world all over B squared or minus U plus 1. You'd times by Duran, wouldn't you? That's what you do. You tie it up, so you times by Duran. That's solving your problem on this side. And then on this side, of course, you'd have Duran squared or Duran Duran. As they more popularly known. Now, you look on this side, you've got sine. Now, I saw the sine and it opened up my eyes. So, of course, we can substitute there for ace of base. You haven't been studying, have you? Ace of base. Now, ace of base, as we know, sang all that she wants. Duran Duran, they sang all she wants is. So if we divide both sides by the thing that she wants, that would, of course, cancel those out. So let's get rid of that U. We can add U to that side, and that'll cancel that bit out. And of course, here we'd have two U's, or U2, if you like. And U2, of course, sang that we can do this with or without U. So if we take the without U option, then that removes the U from that side as well. And then we can get rid of those brackets. Are we having fun yet, kids? It's cool to learn. Oh, I didn't expect to get out of breath writing on a board. So we could put the B squared there, B squared, A squared, seasons, tops and joy to the world. Now, if we divide by four, we know there are four seasons, so that cancels that one out, and, of course, four tops, so that one cancels that one out as well, and then we're left with joy to the world and ode to joy. So, of course, we need to remove the joys, or, if you like, carry out a joy division. from the equation, and here we're left with ode 2, or minus 2, if you will. So we take the minus 2, add 2 to cancel it out, and you're left with 3 on this side. 3 is, of course, a magic number. So if you rub the 3 hard enough there, it comes right off the board, and you can just hold it in your hand like that. So that's the 3. You can have that. Thank you very much. And then we're left with B squared, A squared, or BB, AA, or if you prefer, ABBA. who, of course, sang Money, 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 It's a Rich Man's World. And that leaves us back to you, Jimmy. So
John,
yeah.
Just wondering, trying to sort of date out for your intervention.
Sean, Harry, you got a pick of the numbers.
Two large, four large ones, isn't it?
No, two. Two large and four small.
We've got
three.
Three.
A four.
Four.
A seven. An eight. I know all these. 75. 75. I could do your job. Okay.
And the target, 847.
Ooh.
OK. Alex, would you like to play the clock music?
Yes, we're going to do gong-based music, if that's all right. Heavily gong-based.
Sure, your time starts...
No, absolutely not. Nowhere near.
No, nowhere near.
863.
Okay, Harry, did you get it?
Yep.
Okay, Sean, did you get it?
No, I got 853.
John, did you get it?
I think so.
You think you got it? Well, Harry, how did you get it?
8 times 100 is 800, then 4 and 7, 847.
John, how did you do it?
I did 8 times 100.
Yep.
Add 75.
Yep.
And then subtract 7 times 4.
Well done.
Mm. I mean, two different methods.
This is quite a treat for me, because I'm vegan.
Look at this for a second. Look, it looks like John's a normal-sized boy.
I was nearly going to put all that in then.
John, are you going to try and put a whole burger in your mouth?
He'll double in size.
Down this it. Okay.
What do I get if I do it?
Indigestion.
Don't try that at home, obviously.
Oh, he's thought. Oh, no, no, no biting. No biting. The scores for the moment, John and Rose are on 16, Sean and Harry have 6. Now, for Sean and Rose to go head-to-head, Rose, your turn to pick the numbers.
All right, thank you. I will have a biggie, please. One biggie and a small. And then a big and then something else. I don't really know.
You've got what do you want? One more. You can have one more. Three big or two big?
I'll go one small. Sorry. No, I only want two big.
Two big?
Two big, yeah.
Four small.
Yes, please. Thank you so much.
That was the worst I've ever seen that done.
Four. Two. Nine. Ten. 150.
Okay. Oh, your target is?
754.
And your time starts now. Rose, did you get it?
I didn't get... I got a number.
What did you get?
I'm not saying.
OK, Rose is playing this one very close to her chest. Sean, did you get it?
I got it, yeah.
Yeah.
Do you want to tell us how you got it?
9 minus 2...
7.
..times 100 is 700.
Yep.
..plus 50 plus 4.
10 points to Sean.
No!
OK, so John and Rose have 23, Sean and Harry have 16.
Oh, God.